Piper Donald, John McPherson, volunteered for overseas, with a plaid of the McPhersons gaily swinging round his knees. On farewell leave from Halifax, he marched along the shore, and his parents came to meet him by the waters of Brador. Piper Donald, John McPherson, at the closing of the day, marched down to the little steamer that would take him on his way. He played the Scottish melodies of old Cape Breton shore, then sailed into the sunset by the waters of Brador. Well, he wrote to them from England, told of places he had seen. He had been to London Castle, and he played before the Queen. He had been to bonny Scotland, and along the English shore, but he saw nothing like the maples by the waters of Brador. Mother dear, I've been promoted, I'm a sergeant major now, and I wear a blue Glengarry with a badge upon me brow. But I soon shall be returning to my old Cape Breton shore, where again I'll play the bagpipes by the waters of Brador. Now one day there came a letter, and this is how it read: Major Donald John McPherson killed in action, so it said. Kindly friends and neighbors gathered in the cabin by the shore, where they heard the last post sounding by the waters of Brador. There's a piper on the hillside at the closing of the day. You can hear his stirring music while the sunset fades away. You can see him through the maples marching down along the shore and returning to the cabin by the waters of Brador. If you're ever in Cape Breton and you're a witness of the scene, you'll know it's not a vision and you'll know it's not a dream. Piper Donald John McPherson is returning from the war, piping music through the maples by the waters of Brador. There's music in the maples by the waters of Brador.